All right, we'll hop right through this. Okay, let's go. So the first thing we're going to do is open PowerPoint, and we're going to create our PowerPoint presentation. Once we're creating that presentation, after we create the presentation, we're going to click the Slideshow tab and set up Slideshow and browse in an individual window right here. Not very hard to do. Now click OK. Once you've created your PowerPoint presentation, just click File, Save as Movie. Don't worry about sound right now. We're going to take care of that in a minute. Minimize PowerPoint, and it's time to hop right over to QuickTime. Once we're in QuickTime, you're going to open your PowerPoint movie in QuickTime, and then in QuickTime, you're going to click on File, New Screen Recording. Once you do that, a window is going to open up allowing you to make your sound recording. Now, before you do your sound recording, we need to make a couple of changes. You're going to notice in the right-hand corner of the screen recording button, there's a little drop-down arrow. Just click that little down-facing arrow and select your microphone, whether it's an internal or a plug-in or something like this. Now, click the red record button when you're ready to start recording. Now, you're now recording, so be careful what you say. Click and start your PowerPoint movie and begin your voiceover. Once you're finished with your voiceover, just click the stop button, the little record button. It was red a minute ago. Now it's turned to a little black square. Just click that little button and your PowerPoint movie will automatically save. That's it. Congratulations. You've hopped right through it. Well done, my friend. Have a good day.